These songs feel like they're kind of tackling bigger themes than maybe the records have in the past.
To me, when I listen to it, it's just like a positive, loving record that is very melodic and very fun. And also some of the serious songs are just like heartbreaking and beautiful.
So it's about the big picture and fear and love and trying to persevere through dark, really dark internal and external times.